Me, King Jay, with me and JJ. I'm gonna feed JJ more chicken for the first time. I wanna see what they're gonna do to your body. They say get him bigger. Come on. He like 5 weeks already. She look. Come here. She had big ears. Come here, boy. I'm just calling on my phone. 5 weeks. See? I just been feeding dog food. And his sister. Not that big. His sister ain't here. My friend got a sister. So, let's go ahead and get into it. So I'm up here. I'm about, whatever it's still called, with the chicken. That's all the chicken, right? So, when I get done with it, I'm gonna boil it. Get some dollar thirst right there. So, I'm gonna boil it, give it to him. So let me back into it. Let's get into it. So y'all got it. I'm seeing. So I got the chicken right here. Gotta take it out of the package quick. I'm gonna do that. We're gonna be on this stepping, baby. And plus, I'm gonna put a link down to where I found this thing at for your pit bulls. Always gotta keep clean. One big old piece of chicken. Dang. So look, y'all. I gotta get him out of here. I'm just playing. So break him off two big old chunks. And this is a cold. These things are huge. I'm just gonna put some more water on. So, see how huge one piece of chicken, like one half of my hand. I'm dead. Why I need him? Got one of them up here. Trying to get the dog some water, but stop crying, you want some water, boy. I want to scale up with you, baby. I'm going to come back with you, y'all. Please come back. So with the setup I got, it's going through well. Looking for it. So. Go get the dog. So y'all, minutes I'm finna go boil it. See, it took me a long time. My hand hurt and stuff. Had to pull it off. Jeez. So right now what I'm doing, I'm just gonna get the dog some more. It's about like 15 minutes. That's how long it's gonna take the food to cook, 15 minutes. Look at that. I can see. My bad. So, yeah. I really don't want to do it. So I got my heat right here. I'm just gonna let it get. Tell it. It's numbing me. So what did I do? I take off the skin right here. Cause they gonna be like, stop playing. So this a lid, whatever you call it, that lid. I don't think I know my dog for the kid. So look. Pull it. All this is spooning.
Mother, I'm for a chicken. You know what I mean?
So what you want to do with this? Just give it to Ryan, huh? See? He don't want it. He want it. But I don't want to give it to him. I'm putting it on the grill. We were just cooking. He said, you know you can cook this with your iron too. I just lay it on the iron board. And then said, hey. And stop playing around. This is a little piece we got earlier. See how it look. It's a chicken breast. What I'm doing is to watch. So basically, me and the dog chilling right now. The food is almost done. Plus, it's like something going on. You don't gotta put seasoning if you don't wanna put seasoning in. But that just gonna give flavor. I just want my dog to get protein. I look fat and black, but I am. So see how big my dog is already. It's gonna be my first time feeding it boiled chicken. Then next, I'm feeding raw chicken, boiled chicken, raw chicken, boiled chicken. This, I hope it ain't gonna mess up the hips. I can't wait to them, cause it's teething right now. It's gonna bite anything. Then, he licking my hand. He pretty, man. I know he is. So I don't want this video to be too long. So, I'm trying to wait till the food get through unthawing and stuff. And then, we gon' get into it. The dog is licking. Dog got pretty right up. I'm selling it for $90. Shipping it and everything. It's a bag. Get what? It's my bag. Alright, y'all.